spirit of Detroit.
YouTube! Man, I just got a hold of some good news. Sheldon Richardson is available. For those of you who don't know, I'm Avery Giovanni. This is Spirit of Detroit podcast. And I think my last video or two videos ago, I had said that the Lions need a dominant defensive tackle, nose tackle. And that's what they need to get in the draft. Now, I use Vince Wilfork and BJ Raji as examples, but we're not going to find that. And we could find that, you know, those draft picks pan out. But still, at the end of the day, you need a proven threat, and there's a proven threat right here. Sheldon Richardson had 35 tackles. He played for like four or five different teams. He was a top 100 player with the Jets. He was top 100 also, I think, number 55 and number 95 5 years ago. He was dominant with the Browns, with the Vikings, Jets. He had one season with the Seahawks. It seemed like a flash in the pan. But the dude was a phenomenal, right? Now, this should be a no-brainer, right? But I'm torn. Sheldon Richardson, no matter how he's been elite, he's 29 years old. He will be 30 or 30 plus, right? November 29th. Now, why y'all say, you know, y'all, I know y'all gonna look at me crazy because I just said he was a great defensive tackle, great nose tackle. And right now, we thin at the position. I don't trust Cornell. I don't trust some of them guys. He's going to be dominant with the Brockers. And I see this article. I had to comment on it because it's actually pretty interesting. I see the void of defensive tackle. And I want y'all to chime in. Is it better to get a young, unproven commodity or a commodity aging his way out? Little background. Sheldon Richardson wants $6 to $8 million a season. He deserves $6 to $8 million a season. I'm not going to give it to him. I doubt the Lions will. I think the Lions had, what, $12 to $15 million left for the cap. So, meaning, let's get that 1 year deal going. If I'm going to get Sheldon, and I'm completely torn on him, I think that's my title. I'm completely torn. I'm going to get Sheldon. Wow, this dude's name is so fucked up. Anyway, if I'm going to get Sheldon, I need it on my terms. I needed a $6 million deal. 1 year. Matter of fact, $4 million with a $4 million sign-up bonus. I'm paying $4 million. I need it on my terms. Because I'm not expected to put a product on the field, all right, this season. I'm expected to win five games. If I'm the Lions, I'm expected to win five games. This is my first year. I want to install. I got two first-round picks next year. And a year after that, I'm not going to break the bank on a motherfucker that might be disposable later. But what's your take? I want to hear y'all take. I really do, because defensive tackle for me, that's one of the pillars and that's one of the things, and he's been so dominant for so long. I don't know if a 9-year vet can hold up. I really don't. 8-year vet. I don't know if that can hold up. I don't know. You know, it's like a player that you always wanted. Like, I've always wanted a dominant defensive tackle. That's why I was really happy when we got Snacks. And when we got Snacks and he was actually doing something that first season he was here, it was just wow. It was like, wow, you know, really beneficial, you know. So, you know, I'm kind of torn. I'm kind of torn. I know y'all come to my channel for answers and not questions, but this is a 5-minute fix. If this is a 5-minute fix, I want y'all to write your comments below. Do we go after this guy? Do you use a pick? Or do you go after this guy to shore it up? Now, you can shore up your defensive line with different players and, you know, find gems in the draft and find those rookie free agents. You could. But tell me what you would do, Lions fans. My name is Avery Giovanni. This is Spirit of Detroit Podcast. Like, comment, subscribe. Oh, big news. I'm doing a feature with Micro Mike pretty soon here. And it's going to be a dope-ass video, man. I'm only dropping heaters. It's kind of a PSA. Up until the draft, I'm dropping very nice specials. I'm talking like VSOP shit. And it's going to take a lot of time. Going to like to take a lot of resolve. I'm going to do some of this shit during work. I'm going to do some of this shit after work. I'm going to give y'all the best 7 days. I believe it's 7 days to the draft. So the best 7-day countdown that you could possibly get, you're going to get from me. And I'm going to be clean. I'm going to be precise with it. I'm going to be right with it. I'm not giving y'all no filler bullshit content. And if it feel like filler, let me know. All right? Because I don't want to be like that other guy. Don't want to be like, you know who. I want y'all to get real content, real every day. Now, we're going to reflect on the past a couple videos, and then we're going to move forward with the future. We got blue light specials. We got this, we got that. You know, if you're new to my channel, I put out content every day. So, again, this is Avery Giovanni, real name Avery G. Like, comment, subscribe.